wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best portable charcoal grills. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. If you're looking for a low-cost cooker that you can take along on hiking or backpacking trips, the Sanno Compact might work for you. This model is easy to set up in less than a minute and collapses flat into its convenient stainless steel carrying case. It's a lightweight construction that requires only 15 to 20 briquettes, but the material is rather flimsy. At number 8, the extremely versatile Volcano Grills 3 Fuel collapses down to only 5 inches tall, making it ideal for camping trips and tailgating. It's simple to set up in just a few seconds and has an impressive heat output of 19,500 BTUs. It can also burn propane or wood and includes a carrying case, but it is prone to warping over time. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Cooligg Barbecue's folding legs come in handy when you don't have a tabletop to use. Its raised edges will keep your steaks and kebabs from falling off, and the two side panels give you a convenient place to set plates, sauces, and utensils. It's made of food-grade stainless steel and includes air vents on both ends and a set of tongs. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for portable charcoal grills, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, made of marine-grade stainless steel, you can use the Kuuma Premium on your next beach or boating trip without worrying about corrosion from salty seawater. Plus, it's available in 4 different sizes, so you can choose the one that best suits your needs. Its lid latches shut securely, and the removable liner prevents discoloring. It comes fully assembled. Moving up our list to number 5, the Uten Lightweight offers plenty of space for cooking up all your favorites, but folds up into the size of a briefcase when you're finished. Its wire mesh grate is perfect for smaller pieces of meats and veggies, as the holes aren't big enough for them to fall through. It weighs just 4 pounds, and boasts a scratch-resistant exterior and a convenient carrying handle. At number 4, the Weber Go Anywhere lives up to its name by providing an easy-to-carry 15-pound frame with a steel-plated rust-resistant shell, and it offers a 2-foot cooking surface. The lid has holes for smoke ventilation, and the smooth design doesn't have any nuts or bolts. It features a porcelain enameled finish and cast-iron grates. It's superb for tailgating parties. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the char griller side fire can function as either a regular coal pit or a sealed Texas smoker. This cooker's heavy-duty barrel-shaped steel exterior is bound to grab attention, and its surface measures an impressive 250 square inches. It's excellent for searing meat and comes with an easy-dump ash pan and a sliding drawer for coals. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for portable charcoal grills, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Weber Jumbo Joe combines a 240 square inch cooking surface with adjustable ventilation and an ash trap underneath. What's more, it's constructed with a curved shell, so oil and other residues drip down as opposed to leaving a layer of grease all over the top. The handle stays cool, and the tripod can rest on most surfaces. It stands 18 inches tall. And coming in at number 1 on our list, adjustable to 2 different heights, the Lodge Sportsman lets you choose how far away your food is from the flames, so you have more control over how fast it cooks. Plus, its flat surface makes it easy to use a skillet to fry your bacon and eggs in the morning. It's a durable cast iron construction, with pre-seasoned grates and a draft door for heat regulation. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for portable charcoal grills, or simply click beneath this video.